Olivia making the trip back from Minnesota just to watch the fifth grade in round three of the Flame Tournament. The boys trailed for most of the night, down 18-9 with less than 30 seconds in the game. Daniel makes the putback to cut the deficit to 7. On the press, Justin, right place, right time, lead down 5. But that's as close as they get. The fifth graders lose 20-13 and will play for third place in the Flame Tournament Saturday afternoon.